poem called The Lake. The Lake is a poem written by Edgar Allan Poe. The lake, which used to be known as Dismal Swamp, was said to have been haunted by two past lovers. The lovers became ghosts and were not thought of as malicious or evil, but tragic. The poem depicts that the boy having goes mad and believes that the girl has died.